I'd like to know why they wear those white hard hats in meat factories. What's the chance that a roast beef is going to jump up and whack you on the head? I'm here till Thursday.